What's wrong with it? What's going on with it? Oh, I see what you're saying. Do base maps, trying to rising. Naval strike domination. You wanna do that shit? Alright. Oh, you don't have that shit. Yeah, hold on. What about you do? Did you download it? Damn it. Let's do Dragon's Teeth. Get that shit? Dragon's Teeth Dom. Alright, let's do it. What the fuck's wrong with it? Is it the controller? Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, yeah. What? You gotta get a newer mic? Oh, tight. Nobody's in this match. Fuck this. Are you? Well, what's that? Alright, get out of here. What's it, so yeah, he's saying some funny ass shit too. Hold on, let me see. Maybe fuck it, let's just do battlefield base maps. Domination. Battlefield base maps. I'm gonna do domination, I wanna do some dom. The fuck? Do the drama today. Right. I had to message him individually because I was like, dude, as soon as I read it, I was like, that's Yoki. I was like, I know that's not any of those other dudes. That's Yoki for sure. I knew it immediately. Join my squad, dude. Right. Yeah. Yeah, he name dropped somebody else. Exactly. Well, I was talking to Macho about it. I was like, dude, who gave this guy, like, admin control of your guys' social medias? I was like, that's pretty fucking horrible, dude. I was like, who thought that somebody unstable like this kid could handle your guys' social... And, like, I told him straight up, I was like, you guys are probably the most popular Battlefront clan. I was like, but I mean, you guys are like gonna ruin your reputation just because fucking you have some idiot that's running you as a shit. And he's just like, yeah, I know. But they didn't kick Yoki out. What didn't make any sense in that whole thing, and if you fucking watch this later, Macho, there's something I forgot to ask you, but if, how do you kick Lee Sin out but not Yoki? That makes no sense. That's what doesn't make any sense to you. The only reason why it doesn't make any sense is because, okay, first off, Lee Sin's probably one of your better players. Now, I get he might talk shit or do whatever, and he's always trying to run up everybody, but whatever, that's the way he is. But it's not as bad as him going around and, like, trying to talk shit for the rest of you, and then hiding, like, catfishing. He's basically catfishing, but everybody knows he's anyway, it's not just funny. But that's what I just kind of, like, I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. But you guys do. You guys have your own clan and your own setup. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Anyway, never mind. But fuck it, froze. Anyway. But no, we talked to him about it a little bit. But, it's not going good for Macho and the gang today. Oh, who's that not killing? But yeah, as soon as I saw that dude, I was like, oh, this is fucking this is Lee Sin, or not Lee Sin, but Yoki said he left Macho. Right. But that's why I was just like, you gave this guy creative stuff. And then Potatoes doesn't even say anything, obviously, because Potatoes doesn't want to get on. And that's respectable, Potatoes. Just back out, is yeah, just talking. That's cool, right? Nobody wants to search it or do anything with you anyway. Everybody just relax. It was insane though. I was like, what the fuck is this? I was like, nobody was. I was like, I know Potatoes wouldn't say some shit like that. He was a cojones. And I was like, not that it was a cojones kind of move, or that it took much, because Yoki obviously didn't put himself out there. But everybody still knew it was him. That's the best part. The best part is, like, we're all like, yeah, it's Yoki, dude. You said it without I didn't even talk to you or say anything in that comment box, and we were like, it's Yoki. We both knew. But he said he's not gonna apologize. Well, no, Macho said you can expect an apology, but I don't think we'll get that. Faye was trying to get a match out of him. I didn't want to try, just because I knew that wasn't going anywhere. That's not happening. I just want everybody to know that. We're not gonna put each other over. It's not that we don't want to, because obviously my clan is more than willing to play right now. I would drop this stream and play. But Unknown doesn't want to be playing, right? What he said. Then you see Stormtrooper's comment post back. He's like, can I be the queen? Oh no, he didn't mean it like that. I think he was just making fun of the situation. Like, that's stupid, the stuff that Yoki's even trying to go on there and talk shit. It's like, okay, we're all gonna throw that stuff out there. If you don't put that shit, that you don't think you're the best or the king or something on your post, I'm not watching it. I'm not gonna watch it. Cause I don't wanna watch some fucking garbage ass thing. Everybody's gonna pick it up. That's why I was kinda like, why would you even. No, nobody's watching that trash, dude. Get out of here. No, but that's why I was like, dude, people write that all the time. You know what I'm saying? Like, and plus, when you expect, okay, you're putting 138. Now, I'm not saying, like, Lee Sin is a bad player. I don't think Lee Sin is a bad player at all. But, I mean, it's a little suspicious that they're like, the only content I see out of you is some hero stuff. And I'm not trying to say you're not a bad player, but come on. Come on, man. You gotta come with something else. Right? And you're gonna throw yourself out there then. No, 100 kills, hero, non-hero, whatever, it's impressive. Some people can't even get 30 in a game, so. I'm not trying to say it's not impressive, but. You can't be making claims and statements out there and then not expect people to to come at you. But the funny part is we didn't even come at him. And I wonder if we seen, maybe we seen UOP were like inspiring together or something. I feel like they should both be out of the time, you know. They're both cancers. But Yoki over DC.
We have just taken control of objective Charlie.
Yeah, I don't know either. Him and Potatoes probably met at like a church retreat or something. It's my prediction. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god, this fucking bot killed me. Piece of shit. A robot killed me, dude. The EOD bot. What sniper, fucker? Did you see what MJ Kellis said, told me today when I said I'm addicted to Counter Strike? No, make it stop. I wish you could get that game out of it. It doesn't take us to download, dude. You get Counter-Strike, dude. The shit. No, it's not. How is that like, how is that like streaming Pokemon Go and live streaming? God damn it. That's definitely not all that. You know that's all right. You just can't see, you can't touch the mouse, dude. It's all good. It's all good. The mouse is intimidating, I know. No lie, it takes a second, but it, I guarantee you can play it. It's no different than the same shit. What? What is it? Oh my god. Oh shit. Ooh. Right. Oh, that's why. No wonder. No wonder. No, I'm not posting that. Drugs are bad, okay. Dude, if you did that shit, I'm exposing the shit out of you. And I got one good for you, too. No exposing. Yeah, I'm coming at you. I got ammo, dude. I see you, sneak troll. Bullshit. Oh, fuck. We need zip right now. Level 9? No, I don't think Ross is upset with that. I wouldn't be. Yeah. I know, right? Okay. Fucker. Wait, what? No, happy HP whatever. Yeah. What the fuck? Damn, what's everybody? Everybody's using this fucking before. What's so good about the 16? Nothing. Fucking serious, bro. How's this guy last time? How?
We now control objective Bravo.
For Pokemon Go.
Okay, we have taken control of
objective
Charlie.
Scope is fucking AIDS, bro.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized. We now have control of Objective Alpha.
I'm gonna bind you up. Taking shots at me though.
We've neutralized objective Bravo. We now have control of objective Bravo.
你的一箱来了，快拿好。
Fuck is he? Oh, I see him. Look at this. Fuck him up, dude.
Be advised, we have neutralized objective Bravo.
They're coming up the stairs. I hear somebody. Well, I'd say we better win. You think they're gonna play? I don't think they're gonna play us. No.